You may have never seen the Jab Jab or Blue Devils like this. They've been immortalized on a painter's canvas. The vision of artist Marissa Yung Lee, whose fascination with traditional masks grew into her passion.
And I saw traditional masks for the first time a couple of years ago at Carnival, and that's when I knew that I'd found something that I really wanted to paint, something that really made me passionate. And I can't describe in words how passionate I am about painting traditional masks. And I've been lucky enough to meet the people who carry it on, and it's a very humbling experience. When you meet these people and they treat you like family, and you feel like you're blown away by how much they put into their performance and their costumes, how they get into character and stuff, I feel like me painting them is the least I could do to help carry on the tradition.
The law student turned self-taught artist realized how important it is to keep tradition alive, but she says it's the reaction of her models that brings the most joy.
I remember painting Stefano Orlando Marcano from the Next Level Devils, and I didn't know who he was at the time. I just saw him Carnival morning. I took a picture and I painted him, and that photo made the rounds on Facebook, and he himself contacted me. And since then, we've been friends, and his group has included me in their own. They've made me feel like family, and seeing their reaction and seeing like how touched they are when they see themselves painted, and people can point to the painting and say, you know, it's not just a Blue Devil, that's that guy, that's that particular person. That means so much to me.
As she builds her traditional mask collection, she's urging other young artists to follow their heart and to never give up. Always keep practicing. TTT News Quarter putting the finishing touches on some children's mask paintings, but she tells us she's eyeing the Central Whipmasters to be her next live models. Stacey Ann Providence, TTT News.